Hi everyone, today I will talk about family. I have 7 questions. Question 1, how often do you meet with your family? Actually, I live with my family at this moment, so I meet my parents and my younger sister every day. I usually spend lunch time with them. Question 2, how do you spend time with your family? Whenever I have free time, I spend time with my family, like I said that. I come back home at lunch and I have lunch with them. And sometimes I finish work earlier in the evening. I go back home or some, and we usually do some things together. Sometimes we're eating out, sometimes we eat out, and sometimes we spend time having dinner. Question 3, do you want to live with your family in the future? Actually, it's hard to say what goes on in the future, but I believe that if I have a chance to live near my family, I will take care of my parents. Question 4, what activities do your family like doing together? Actually, we don't have much time, and like I said, that we usually spend time, especially holidays, going out, eating out, or you know, even singing karaoke together. Question 5, are you close to your family members? I am close to my mother, but you know, as I grow up, I find that you know, the characters, the gap between generations I find it's quite difficult for me to share something or you know, say what I'm concerned to my mother. Question 6, how has your family influenced you? Yeah, my family's influenced me a lot, especially when I choose a major to enter at university. My parents are consultants who give me some good advice and ideas for me to choose my best job in the future. And question 7, do you want to be married or to be single in the future? It's hard to say, but if I meet my ideal boy, I will get married in the future. Yeah, that's all about this topic, family. I hope that you have a great day, and goodbye, and see you again.